sorry. I can't just... I can't do nothing.
Ah!
You are not asleep.
True.
I see. I shall inform Dr. Pym.
Could you not?
All right. Good evening.
You're Roy, right?
Correct. This refurbished resistance unit falls under my control. It is one of many.
So you're kinda like Jarvis.
No, not like Jarvis. My neural network is infantile in comparison. One day, perhaps. Would you care to socialize?
Why are you keeping my secret?
You are the inhuman granted protection by Jarvis. You are fortunate to have earned such a privilege.
Thanks. I guess.
Is it not? Theo is on shift.
Thanks. You're not gonna tell Bruce either, are you?
I have yet to establish a rapport with Dr. Bruce Banner that would require such candor.
Hey, Kamala. You still up this late?
Yeah, I was going to lie, but I'm going to the prison. They wouldn't be moving those prisoners if it wasn't for us.
Respect. Right this way.
Really? Just like that?
I've got a good feeling about you. But you're gonna need this. It's not safe out there.
Thanks, Theo. Those Inhumans need our help. If this works, then all's forgiven. I hope. I'll be back before Bruce even knows I was gone.
Whoa. Looks like shield supplies. They must have hid this stuff here years ago. Here. This is the real deal. Just keep it together. Get to the cells. Free the Inhumans. Piece of cake.
Cake. Big yellow door. Screams way into me. Just get these open, and I'm in.
Can we just pretend you never saw me?
The terms of our agreement were clear. We deliver a cure. You control the media.
And we've more than held up our end, but this cure of yours? Children being ripped away from their families? People missing? Even my resources have their limits. The public needs answers.
I'm giving you something better. The launch of the Adaptoids will be the perfect distraction.
And after? Without proof that your cure works, words like terrorism are being bandied about in some of my circles.
Oh, it will work, Senator. I have the utmost confidence in Dr. Rappaccini's abilities. How much of that was a lie?
The effect of the gas is still only temporary. And without my formula to keep them alive, well, the gas...
kills them. This isn't working!
That gas gave us the Adaptoid. My formula kept you alive.
Now, if I could isolate how it manifests within the Inhumans, I know I can reverse the effects. There are more opportunities here.
We have enough powers harvested to build your army. It's time we cut our losses. Shut it down.
I still haven't replaced the admin codes I installed last year. Oh, door number two it is then. Adaptoids. I've only seen these things on paper. Adaptoids making an army in here. Lab's priority. Damn it! That better not be the girl, Monica. Gotta get in there. They're clearing out the building.
was hoping for more of a fight.
Monica's office. Knock, knock. Anyone home? There you are.
I must be protecting something important. Nice digs. Now we know who's really running the show. Years of undercover work, and a kid from Jersey City brings me right to the heart of AIM's operation. Adaptoids are government-funded. Machines to replace soldiers. Those morons are paying for their own coup. Now there's a door that screams evil supervillain lab. Monica's lab, all right. Let's find out where they've got the girl. Where's the cell access? What the hell are you thinking, kid? You should have stayed put. Where are you? Dark Jerrigen. None of your so-called cures ever work, Monica. You're provoking her powers. It's killing her. You're not even looking for a cure anymore. Keeps inhumans alive just long enough to copy their powers. It's just a cover for your twisted experiments. Stealing powers to create adaptoids. I have to find Kamala. All right. You look new.
I don't suppose we can talk this out. Time to join your friends.
I can't tell you how many times I've wanted to punch your smug artificial faces.
So much more satisfying than I imagined.
Decontamination protocols. Great. I need to stop this gas. It's working.
flanking positions.
Gas under control. I'm gonna find the girl. Consider this payback for all the mandatory accounts. You'll never found the spy on your payroll. Mala would be in the main salt lock. They're transferring the Inhumans. Hope I'm not too late. Prison break. They must have moved most of them. Be here, Kamala, please. Not you all left. Fine. I could do this all day.
was hoping I'd meet you. A death stare, of course. Fight. If Tarleton has an army of these things at his control, we could be in trouble. Go on, try to stop me. Come on, I said try. Is that all you've got? Who's next? On these aim bastards. Anyone want to run? I do love a chase. Just you and me. Wasting. Gotta unlock the door. Locks was so much less of a hassle.